Hi, I'm Damini Salaberry, and today we're going to look at the power of writing from your heart. The third phase of the soulscape process is to write. As Ernest Hemingway quotes, "Write hard and clear about what hurts." So once again, you focus on your body and the wisdom that's held there. Your body connects you to your intuition and your creative essence. Staying focused on your body helps you get under your mind, stories, critic, surface emotions, so you can get closer to your soul's truth. Now that you have the skills to stay centered and trust your intuition, you can hold your own when your mind starts throwing you curveballs or lies. Writing from your heart as a tool helps you get under the layers of limiting stories by allowing you the opportunity to discharge whatever is or on or in your mind. At the same time, while your mind is distracted, your soul is inviting you to write words or stories that you need to look at so you can continue your journey of becoming you.